should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and my partner, ready to bring you all the analysis and technical talk, is Stuart Robson. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. It's juniors versus the Lions.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
Cricket. An encouraging move from juniors, this. There to take it away. And the referee has awarded a corner following that touch. Can someone get on the end of this? Oh, commanding goalkeeping. Well, another corner kick conceded. Let's see what they do this time. Struggling to get it away. Well, nothing comes of it. Committed challenge. Ramos. Diaz. Maguire. Bryan. And attempting the through ball. And a goal! That will do it. They've been pushing for it. And now they've been rewarded. So the game continues. Will there be a quick answer from juniors? She could do a bit of damage. They just couldn't stay in front. And now this match is all square. So underway again, following the goal that made things level. Must take the lead here. And the keeper more than equal to it. Now sending it in. Disappointing pass. Diaz. And they need to get tighter here. And under pressure, that was a fine play. Getting in there to intercept, and Lions moving the ball forward with purpose. A chance to nudge in front. Corner kick here. Who can he pick out? Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. It certainly wasn't a clean tackle, and the referee has got to book him, I think. Well, the card is out, and it's yellow.
Yeah, it's clumsy and it's late. Definitely a yellow card.
It is to be a throw-in. Failed to keep hold of it. Cotton. I'm giving it away. Lovely ball over the top. And they bought themselves a bit of time. And he's given it away. pass could do damage. Another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Bent. Well, pass after pass. Maybe they can chisel an opportunity. Bryan. Well, he's won the ball. Chan. Untidy on the ball. Space afforded him. Oh, showing excellent vision. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
And there's the delivery. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. In terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. And so it is, the first half story. And as the second half commences, both sides can reflect on a first half in which they were so very evenly matched. Doe. Trickett. And smart defending. Can they take advantage? Bryan, just cutting off the supply. Now can she pick out a teammate? Now a decent position. Can they forge ahead? Oh, great block. He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal! Cricket has eyes for goal and a fine stop. Lee, promising move this from Lyons. The cut back, and the keeper will happily collect that one. tie.
Maguire.
Cotton.
Working away patiently, looking for an opening.
Bent. Diaz.
They really look after the ball. Is it going to be? And still an opportunity. It's in. They're looking really relaxed and confident. And not giving the opposition much of a look in.
As the stats show us, the visitors have had most of the play and have used it really well today, particularly...
Oh, they could be in here, Stuart. Oh, a goal! And a moment the goalkeeper would like to forget all about.
Well, here we can see it again, and it doesn't get any better, does it? That's just sloppy from the goalkeeper. That's a terrible goal to give away.
So back in business, the Lions on top. This is turning into a trouncing. Good vision, can he get onto this? And a useful cross. Well, the clearance half-hearted. Danger averted for now. Oh, superb skill.
Trickett.
20 minutes remaining. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. The cross is on. A very timely interception. Bryne. Well, not covering himself in glory defensively. That deep delivery. It didn't really work the keeper when all was said and done. Now we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. Game almost over, and looking at the fans, Stuart, they appear to me to be more than a bit gutted.
Big moment this,
and under pressure, that was a fine claim. Well, the danger was on, but just a fraction offside. Stemming. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Losing possession a bit easily. Oh, fancy footwork. Well, hit with ferocity when accuracy was required. Ramos with it. Lee. Danger here. Now showing excellent judgment to intercept. And a throw in forthcoming. Well, possibilities in the center. Ramos with it. Diaz. Kai. Fed forward. This looks promising. And still a chance. Oh, chance taken. There is opportunism for you. But a disappointed goalkeeper.
Well, I have to say, the keeper's done really well on the first shot, as you can see. But it's gone straight to an opponent, and nothing she can do about the second strike.